chest. Money is power, motherfucker. I got millions of times on sound.
Okay, guys.
You can live in that too. Criticize when I float for the street. Hate my dress code. Gucci this, Fendi that. What you expect, ho? Nickname Esco. Took this game to its threshold. Best flow, I bet the whole U.S. know. Try to make it like you the realest. But who the illest think? We all know the answer to that. Cause niggas feel us, right? You think I'ma come this far and let you niggas stop me now? I hate you, Chad. Between paper and hate, friends are snakes. 9 millis and 38s, hell on the pearly gates. I was destined to come, predicted. Blame God, he blew breath in my lungs. Second to none, wicked turn wives to widows. Shoot through satin pillows, the desolate one. Took a little time to claim my spot. Chairman of the board until this game stopped. And I side with the Lord, ride for the cause. While driving niggas shot at my doors. Plotting, I'm sure, to catch me with the glocks to my jaws. Tried sticking me up, but I flipped on these thugs. Instead of me, ambulances were picking them up. Niggas fear what they don't understand. Hate what they can't conquer. Guess it's just a fear. A man became a monster, on top of the world. Never falling, I'm as real as they come. From day one, forever falling. Come on. Come on.
Envy, a feeling of discontented or resentful longing aroused by someone else's possessions, qualities, or luck. Desire to have a quality, possession, or other attribute belonging to someone else. He envied tall people. I envy Tanisha and her happiness and her success. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining tonight. Tanisha will soon accompany you to clear the air and to let you know why she's so special, why she's so benevolent, and why she is so talented and lucky that people have to just like bad mind and envy her. Stevie ain't the only one. The other person, we won't mention. But ladies and gentlemen, welcome Tanisha. I'm Arkeen, by the way.
Yes. What's up? What's going on, Stickam? Hey, everybody. Oh, my God. My cousin is something else, isn't she? Oh, look at the weave. Look at the weave. It's been a crazy... Oh, let me just say this. Everybody give a shout out to at Miss Keeney NYC. That was her introduction for me, because as you guys have heard or may have heard, thank you, Quentin. How you doing, Team Tanisha, BGC, everybody in the building tonight? Oh, my gosh. Yeah, I'm going to address a couple of things. But first, before I get into all that, let me give a lot of you some shout-outs. Shout-outs, who do you have in the house tonight? First, I see two people on the side. How you doing? Bacon and Fly for Life. How you doing? All right. Shout-out to Team Tanisha, BGC. Shout-out to Quentin. Shout-out to Mikey Sanchez. Shout-out to Prim Bella. Ah, thank you, Prim Bella. That's Bella. Yes, it is recording, Cody. Shout-out. Oh, there goes Quentin on the side. They go show me how to. That's what's up. Shout out to KG. What's up, Kevin? All right. Shout out to Anthony. Shout out to Nakia. Francis. Who else? Thank you. Shout out to... All right. Shout out to Jade. Mikey Sanchez. BGC Casting. Jupiter Jade. Everybody in the building. Young Cash. What's up, everybody? Oh, my God. There is so much. Thank you, guys. Love this. It's from TrueIndianHair.com. And we will talk. Shout out to Elijah. Shout out to Ariel. I'm doing shout outs before I even get started because there is honestly a lot to talk about tonight. Okay? There is honestly a lot to talk about. We're going to shout out to Freddie. Yes. Yes. Mikey Sanchez, how you doing? Oh, my God. Quentin, how you doing? I see you. All right. Shout out to Team Tanisha, BGC. Is that KG? KG, Kevin, shout out to you. Yes, Ariana. We're going to get started in a couple. I love you, too. I love all of you. We're going to get started in about 2 minutes. Shout out to Darius. Shout out to Rima. Who's in here tonight? Brooklyn? Johnny Gaga, what's up? I see you. I see you, Nicole. Andrew, what's up? Ariel, oh shoot, hey Notorious, what's up, what's good, all right, let me hear from the fish. Chi-Town is in the building, okay, NYC, the UK is in the building, I like that, shout out Tyler, Brooklyn, okay, wow, Jersey, who else, LA, dang, okay, so guys, give me a couple of minutes because Ohio's in the building, that's what's up, North Carolina, New York, Wisconsin, that's what's up. Michigan. Oh, my God. Indiana. UK. Okay. I see you, Elijah. Philadelphia. Philly. I'm supposed to be having an appearance out there real soon. Toronto. Maryland. Oh, my God. You guys are Fresno. Thank you. Okay. So, give me 1 minute. Queens is in the building. I'm going to take off the chat, guys. So, you guys are going to want to stop chatting for a couple of minutes because I have to address a couple of things that has been going on. Okay. For real, shout out to New York. There's been a lot going on, and I kind of wanted to, yes, I do. I see you, show me how. I see you with no clothes. Do you have clothes on, honey? You see this? Yes. Don't forget to follow at Miss Keeney NYC on Twitter. Shout out to Illinois. I see y'all. Okay. So let me take off the chat for 1 second if I remember how to. I don't believe I remember how. Stickam has changed from the last time I think. Yes, it has changed. Okay, so you guys wanna stop tweeting. Stop. That's how much I'll be on Twitter. You guys want to stop typing for 1 minute so I could pay attention? You know my ADD be on blast, right? Uh-huh. Yeah. I'm trying to get this bigger so I could see what's going on. Okay. Hey, everybody. Once again, thank you so much for tuning in. I'm trying to... Anybody knows how to collapse the... does anybody know how to collapse the wording on here? Cody, do you know how? Fans, I see you on the side. We're going to get to you later on in the show. But I'm trying to figure out. Is your mother a tranny? No, I'm not a tranny. Somebody kick that motherfucker out right now. There's a cover it with another window. I don't even know how to do that. Oh, really? So, let me ask you this. Let me see. Hold on 1 second. But these people are a mess. Yeah, they starting already. That's okay. I'm the N-word. I'm a nigger, but they tuning in.
Because they really love
Yeah, because they really love us on the law. Mm-hmm. Our president is black. What to tell you? Go kill yourself. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So, yes. Okay, I'm trying to... I guess I can't collapse the damn... This is annoying. Damn it. Guys, I'm so sorry. I'm trying to collapse the window for the
Why do you need to collapse it now?
Because it keeps coming up.
Oh, it's distracting?
Yeah, very.
That's why someone said cover it with another.
How?
Make this window smaller.
This window? That might when okay, I move
one.
Oh god.
No, it's right there still.
Okay. How to make it like this?
How do you use the arrows you can't. To make it smaller? Can't you make it smaller?
No, but look what's happening with the MacBook. Something is going. I don't know what's going on. Okay. I tried to full screen it. I tried to full screen it, guys. It won't go through. Can you guys still see me?
Mm-hmm. They're going to still be
able to. Are they still? Okay.
Look, once this is on.
Okay, perfect. Hey, everybody. Can you see me?
Mm-hmm. They can see you.
His damn hair is acting up. I didn't feel it. Okay, guys. Thank you all for tuning in. Like I said, I have so much to talk about. I need you guys to stop the chat. I should have disabled the chat for a second. Mm-hmm. I can't. Just forget it. Forget it.
You can't go down a little bit more. Look, now you can't
see. Oh, perfect. Now I can't see. Okay, perfect. Yes, big shout out to @MissKeeneyNYC. First of all, thank you. I want to thank you guys personally for watching Tanisha Gets Married on Monday night. Yes. Yes. Yeah. That's Miss Keeney NYC. She'll be back in a minute. We set records, highest docuseries ever on Oxygen. So I'm really excited about that. Thank you all. And you guys have been, the response from Tanisha Gets Married has been so amazing. And I want to thank you all for your support. It's a different show for me. It's definitely, it was hard to agree to do this. You guys have known me for a while through Bad Girls Club. I hosted Love Games. I did a number of shows. And I always managed to keep my personal life kind of private and hidden. But this show kind of changes things because it's the first time that I let everything, you know, kind of hang out in the open. So it's different for me. But aside from that, you know, there's been some stuff going on, and I kind of just want to I really want to address some things. Okay. I don't even know where to start with this. As you all heard, Miss Keeney NYC at the beginning of this announcement give the definition of envy. You know what I'm saying? And right now I think I'm gonna have her come back and give you the definition of hate, because we have to go to the dictionary on some of these bitches. Honestly, if I start going to the Bible, honey, okay? Now, I want to make one thing very clear. I have worked very hard to be where I am, okay? I work my ass off, okay? I barely even see my boo like that. I'm always on a plane. I'm always traveling. I'm always on the go. I worked very hard to be here. I worked very hard for this moment. With that being said, I'm always supportive. Flo was the first bad girl to have her spinoff. I was supportive. I supported her. I went to her wedding. We had a blast. It was a good time. And it was all love, genuinely, from my heart. Because I honestly believe, I'm a firm believer, that whatever happens for people, Johnny Gaga, whatever happens for people, they deserve it. You don't know what that person has been through in their lifetime. You know what I'm saying? To get to the point where they are. So you got to be happy. Stop hating and get yourself motivated. That's what you need to do. Now, without further ado, I'm going to nicely have Miss Keeney NYC come around with her lollipop and read the definition of hate. Please, Miss Keeney.
Hey, people. Hate.
They can't see you.
Oh, sorry.
Mm-hmm.
Hate. Feel intense or passionate dislike for someone. And pretty much it's just passionate, intense dislike. But for what? because of her success, because of her career.
No, that's not the definition.
That's ridiculous.
I asked you for the definition. You know, so
that was it. That was it.
So it's been brought to my attention that a special Ustream was made yesterday in regards to my show. And I am not going to call any names because I refuse to give you light, sweetheart. Because let's be honest here. There are no haters on this end. I'm content. I'm happy. I got my money. I got my boo. I got my snacks. I got my network. I got the numbers. And I'm just doing the damn thing. You know what I'm saying? So I'm good over here. I'm blessed. But, however, I will address this. In terms of fake, being fake and not being real, I've been with my dude for 7 years. And everybody who's known me knows that. I've been with Clive for 7 years. Yes, we have our ups and downs. Yes, we go through stuff like every other couple do. You know what I'm saying? We have our issues. But I've been with my dude for 7 freaking years. If that's not real, I don't know what the hell is. Okay? Let's start from there. Secondly, I will say this. Okay? Yes. Yes, Johnny Gaga. I see you.
Look, I like this one. Jealousy.
Oh, God. She wants to read definitions all night. Lord have mercy.
Okay. Last definition, guys.
Oh, Lord.
Last definition. Jealousy. Resentment against a rival, a person enjoying success or advantage, or against another person's success or advantage itself. Mental uneasiness from suspicion or fear of rivalry. Unfaithfulness. As in love or aims, vigilance in maintaining or guarding something.
This is we taking out
so
of school.
So they feel like she's taking something away from them. She is a threat for them. But why?
But I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why. Because I'm just a boss. Let me tell you something. I'm going to say this one time. And this message goes out to Stevie, who I got into it with today. Honey, let me just explain something to you, Stevie. You are not on my level, boo. And you need to sit down with them tired ass jokes. Bitch, you have a show around pretending to be reality people and pretending to be celebrities when you really and truly are a struggling, starving comedian who came from the depth walls of the Las Vegas alleys, bitch. And I will throw you back. Yes, bitch, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas and your ass should have fucking stayed. Yes, you should have. You seriously, for you to come at me was definitely a wrong move. But I will say this. I understand it. Before, I didn't get it, but I understand. You're threatened. You watched my show and said, damn, why the hell is this bitch so funny? And I'm a comedian, and I don't have as much jokes. I don't have as much wit as she does. Bitch, I would have taught you all you had to do was ask. I'm not that type of bitch to hold shit from you. I would have helped you out. I like VH1. Shit, I'm all over Basketball Wives and all those other little shows. I would have helped you out. But now, you crossed the wrong bitch. And trust and believe, Stevie, it's only a matter of time before I run into that meth. Yes, meth. Meth, I said it, meth infested ass. And when I do see you, may God have mercy on your skinny ass soul. Bitch, yes, may God have mercy on your soul, bitch. We'll see how much thugging you do in person, boo-boo. And matter of fact, guess what? Who's going to be in LA at the end of the week or next week? Oh my God, I am. Bitch, I'm seeing you soon, bitch. So we're going to see what's up then, right? I don't do the internet bullshit. Talk that crap when I come out at LAX. Bitch, I'll let you know when I land. And we can make it do what it do. And you know what? Let me just say this. I'm a nice person. And for those of you who think I'm not, then fuck you. Let me tell you something right now. I am a very nice person. You need to get to know me. But when you come at me sideways, honey, I will fix that ass. Okay? I will fix it and straighten that ass out. So you won't be sideways no more. You know, if you don't know what time it is, you better know. It's Maybach payback time, bitch. Take that. Take that. I said, that's it. That's all you get. That's all you get. To all the insecure bitches out there who got something to say, and to everybody making a comment about my weight, let me let you know something. Tell that to somebody who's insecure in their own skin. Bitch, I'm doing the damn thing. Shout out to all my snacks, okay? Shout out to all my big girls. Yes, honey. Shout out to... Well, they didn't sponsor us. You see, she, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to all my, Bitch, you no, you're not grabbing a snack. I know you ain't grabbing a snack.
Now this one is my all-time favorite.
Are you taking over my Stickam? Like really? Really?
I love these. They have a caramel flavor.
I'm sorry, God, this is my that's my cousin at Miss Keeney NYC. The one who always has something to say, grabbing all the snacks from the top of the fridge and bringing it. Yeah, shout out to all my big girls. This is the year of the big girls, boo. And if you don't like it, then it's very simple. Do not look at us. It is very simple, boo. I am not going to starve myself like you. I never will. And by the way, Stevie, I heard you got problems with food. Bitch, I don't know nothing about that. You better fix that. That's right. Because while you sticking them fingers down them throat, I'll be on air, on TV, on oxygen, living out loud and living big and proud, bitch, and loving it. Yes. Next. Whew. Yes. I had to get that off my chest. So, aside from that, I will say this. Thank you so much for all the support for Tanisha Gets Married. It's been a huge success. You know what I'm saying? It's been a huge success. And honestly, I'm really, really excited about, you know, I'm really excited about everything that's coming up. And you guys have been amazing. Thank you so much, guys. You guys have been amazing. What do I think about Obama coming out in support of gay marriage? I think it's about time, honestly. You know? Tweeted like, I love you, girl. Yeah. I think it's honestly about time. For real. Yeah. Nobody should worry about who anybody's with. That's nobody's business. You know, mind your own damn business. Okay? All right. Now, with that being said, okay? Yes, I am recording this. Gay is great. That's right. I'm going to go to the side and hear a little bit from some of the fans who are on the side, like I always do. Mikey, what's up? Somebody said, who killed Clayboy? I'm done.
What up? How are you?
I'm good, boo. How are you?
Can you hear me?
Yes, how are you? Can you hear me?
I'm great.
Thank you for tuning in, Mikey. I know that you've been a fan for a minute, and I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Do you have any comments or anything? Hi, Tanisha.
I love you. You're a good, successful woman, so keep doing your thing.
Thank you, Mikey. I really appreciate that. Thank you for the love. I really appreciate that. And for everybody that's tuning in right now, we're not going to talk. Stevie is the little skinny twig bitch on VH1 that can't get anybody to laugh, pretty much. Yes, that's who Stevie is. But we're not going to, here you go, baby. But we're not going to talk about her anymore. There's a whole family at the top of my screen. And I think it's Almond Allen or something like that. Wow. Hi. Well, look at this. Akini, come say hi to people. Look, they bought the whole fam out. Stop
hi.
Playing.
Hi. How are you guys?
Wow. What's up, guys? Oh, they fighting. They getting it popping. A good thing this is on record. Listen, so you guys enjoying Tanisha Gets Married? Yes?
Yeah.
Good. All right, you guys ready for another episode? Why are you guys running? I don't get it. Well, listen, thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. I appreciate the love. Thank you for bringing the whole family to the Stickam. That's what's up. I'm going to go to Johnny Gaga right now, guys. Johnny.
Hi.
Hi, honey. How are you?
Ooh. Johnny.
Hi,
honey. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. Well, thank you for tuning in. I know that you're a big fan. I appreciate it. Okay, it's lagging. It's lagging, and it's so loud. Johnny Gaga, I'm going to come back to you. I'm going to go to this woman named Bumblebee. She's been here for a minute. What's up, Bumblebee? Hello? No? Hello? You don't have nothing to say? All right, I'm going to come back to you. Denise? Who's that? Denise, what kind of picture that is me on the side? That look... Hi. You know what that look like? That look like Johnny Gaga. That look like the mask from Scream. I know... You're going to have to draw a better picture. Honey, that look like the mask. I do not look like that picture. No, you. That look like Stevie from VH1. You better stop. How you doing, Bacon? Yes. Yes, boo. How you doing, Bacon?
I'm good. I'm good. This is a...
Huh?
I'm doing good. This is my first time watching, but I watched Tanisha Got Married.
Did you like it?
This is the first time I've watched.
Oh, he said it was Natalie. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Okay. Did you? So you liked it. Thank you. God. I appreciate the love. I really do. Why is it lagging? Why is it doing this? Wait a minute. Let me go back to Johnny Gaga. Bacon, I got to come back to you, even though I love bacon, but... Johnny Gaga, what? I don't get it. What is going on here?
Bacon, I gotta come back to you, even though I love bacon, but. Johnny Gaga, what? I don't get it. What is going on here?
That's Natalie.
Oh, so it's not. But you had Tanisha on it before. No, you can't draw one picture for the two of us. Oh, Lord. Johnny, I'm coming back to you. You a mess.
It got lock screened.
No, it's saying something.
It's saying something? What is it saying?
I run... Oh, okay.
Oh, okay, from the gum. Okay. Thank you, Johnny Gaga. I run LA.
Yeah.
I see it. John, be nice, guys. How you doing, Show Me How To? How you doing, boo? Somebody said I look like Bruno Mars.
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm good. I'm actually, did you watch the show?
Can you hear me?
Did you watch the show, honey? Yes?
Yes. It was so fabulous. You are so beautiful. I love you. Oh, my God.
Thank you, babe. Thank you so much. I think you're going to be... Oh, he's doing Vogue, honey. He is Vogue. Yes. Thank you so much. I really appreciate the love, honey. It's lagging, and I don't like that. Okay. I'm going to hit you back up in a minute. You're a little too happy. No, I'm playing with you. I love you, baby. Okay, so listen, guys. Oh, he puked. Well, thank you. Like I said, thank you all for watching. Yes, Johnny Gaga. Thank you all for watching Tanisha Gets Married. I really appreciate it. Let me go back to this lady at the top, because she's just going to use up at any time, and it's just any time. What they say. Aw, Tanisha. This is not Oxygen Live. This is not Oxygen Live. Who are you talking to, miss?
Telling somebody she's talking to you.
All right, I'm going to come back to her. It's lagging. Okay, guys. obviously, the fans are excited. Who's this? Hi, this is my wife and kid. She needs to get off. Oh, Lord have mercy. The fans are something else. Okay. I can't wait to see that puke scene again. I would have died. Oh, my goodness. You guys have to watch next week, Monday, on Oxygen at 10 to see what happens and to see what happens when I fell in something else. Okay? Definitely. Yes, I definitely would share my snacks. Yes. And, Ms. Keeney, before I go, I just did this to thank you guys. Yes. Shout out to Team Tanisha BGC. Ms. Keeney, you have any last words you want to say? This is Ms. Keeney, everybody. If you watch Monday night, you got to see my infamous cousin right here.
Hi, guys.
And do you have anything to say, anything you want to let them know about the show or anything like that?
Okay, if you thought episode 1 was completely hilarious and, like, crazy entertaining, just keep tuning in every Monday on Oxygen at 10 p.m. It's only going to get better and
say
crazier.
Hi to Bob. Bob is going crazy.
Like, hi Bob. How are you, Bob?
Okay.
Mwah.
I love you guys, too.
We had so much fun. Like, the whole cast watched the first show, and we were all dying laughing. So we could only imagine how much you guys enjoyed it.
Listen, and I want to thank you. Where's your man? And are you single?
I'm kind of single right now.
What the fuck? What? What does that mean? What does that mean?
I'm kind of.
That's saying like you kind of pregnant. It's either you pregnant or you're not. What's up?
But thank you so much, guys, for supporting my family here.
Mm-hmm.
We really, really appreciate it. And we're all really, really excited, you know?
Yes. Yes, Johnny Gaga. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you. So before I go, I was going to leave at 10 p.m. What I'm going to do is, like I said, I want you guys to tune in to Tanisha Gets Married every Monday. They love your accent. Every Monday at 10 p.m. on Oxygen. You know, live out loud, bitch. That's right. I'm rocking with my network because that's what I do. And you know what? At the end of the day, like my publicist said, there's no need for me to fight these pathetic, psychological, pathological, narcissistic, loser-ass bitches when clearly I already won. With that being said, because I was going to stay for a couple of more minutes, I'm going to actually do a couple of phone calls. So quickly, until 10 o'clock, you have 20 minutes for me to make some phone calls so I could get some of your questions about the show.
Give a shout out to Bella's mom.
Shout out to Bella's mom. What's her name again? Shout out to Mark. Hi there. Shout out to Notorious O. Shout out to Team Tanisha BGC. Shout out to Johnny Gaga. Shout out to Show Me How To and Quentin. Quentin is my homie. I love Quentin. Okay, so I'm going to take a couple of these phone calls real quick. And if you see a number pop up, oh my. If you see a number, don't even tell me a number real quick. Oh, God. Shout out to Kevin. Kevin, you know I gave you a shout out already. Okay, I'm making a phone call. Guys, listen, I got to go because I got a meeting in the morning with Oxygen, but I'll do a couple of calls until 10, okay?
What, prank calls?
Not prank calls, just calls. Not tonight. How you doing?
Who's this?
What you mean, who's this? This is Tanisha. You told me to call you.
Hi, Tanisha. No, this is the wrong number, Tanisha.
What happened?
You got the wrong number, Ty.
No, my name is not Ty. My name is Tanisha.
All right, Tanisha, you got the wrong number.
No, it's Tanisha with the A, not T-Y. T-A-N-I-S-H-A. All right,
great.
All right, you didn't tell me to call you?
No, man, you got the wrong number. Who are you looking for?
What you mean who I'm looking for? Now you're trying to holler? Look at you. You a mess. Good night, sir. Okay, so I don't know who that man was, and one of y'all gave me some crazy numbers, like y'all always be doing, okay? Called about Tanisha. Who the fuck is Tanisha? Honey. Okay, you guys are going crazy with it. Do not give me Popeye's number again, Quentin, okay? Because last time I had to order all that chicken and go up there. Ooh, you guys are going crazy with the numbers. Okay, help me. Help me get a number. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. Jesus, Lord. I'm going to call these people right here. 19. Go back up.
802.
No. I already started. Oh, Lord. I can't. Are you really crunching in my ear right? Are you really crunching in my ear right now?
951-299.
What? 1-5-5. Uh-huh. 299. Yeah. 8256. All right. Let's see. I think that's that family. That's them right there. She on the phone. She just using up at any time, man. It's just any time. I think so. You want to stop crunching while I'm doing love? Mm-hmm. She's
Hello?
Yes. How you doing?
Hello.
Hi, it's Tanisha.
It's a private caller. Hello?
Yes, it's Tanisha.
The fuck?
Really?
Damn. What's wrong?
I don't know. I guess they gone. I don't know. I don't know.
Hear you.
I have no idea. What's this number? 1-9? Uh-huh. Jesus, Lord.
704-807-4897.
Wait, stop calling out the numbers. Jesus, I want to surprise them. 1-3. All right, I'm calling again. Wait a minute, this number looked familiar. Hmm. I respect Kevin. It's private. I can't disclose that information. Wink. Thank you, Ken. What kind of numbers y'all giving me tonight? Who is this person? I don't even know. Okay.
They probably think you're doing prank calls.
I'm not doing prank calls tonight. Okay. All right, I'm calling this person now. They said chew your food somewhere else. That's not me. Okay. Look what she doing. Really? Hello? Hello?
They can hear me chewing?
Yeah, they can hear you chewing. How you doing?
Hello?
Yeah. Who is this? Yes, it's Tanisha. How you doing?
Oh, my God. Hey.
Well, you forgot. You put your number up here for me to call you?
No, I just kept playing it. Oh, my God, I love you.
Thank you so much. Are you enjoying the show?
Yes, I am.
Oh, my gosh. Well, thank you so much for watching, and thank you for... What's going on there? Who's that in the background?
Oh, my gosh. I'm just so excited. Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome, and thank you for tuning in. All
right.
Okay, take care. Arkeen, right. My hair's starting to act crazy, Arkeen. Okay. Whew. No, Freddie, I'm not calling back that person because that person right there... Oh, my goodness. They not answering the phone. Thank you, Ken. Arkeen, come help me. I can't. These numbers are coming. Lord. Look at this. Look at this. I can't even get
you
to
it. You said I can't call it out.
All right. Call this. Wait. Oh, Lord. Call this person. Wait. Oops. I'm trying to highlight it. Which one are you doing?
Shit.
Oh. Uh-oh. Guys, you still there? Okay.
No.
Okay. Who's that? No, it's already thing. Look at you messing up. Get away. She just
it's
messing
the,
up. I'm trying
the
to...
other thing, right?
Huh? So. It's already in there. I wish you would stop eating and drinking next to me. Here we go. Doing a couple of more calls to the fans. Hold on. Hello?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Tacky. How you doing?
This is Elijah.
Yeah, it's Elijah.
It's wait a minute. Are you watching? Are you calling from another country?
No, I'm in America.
Huh?
No, I'm in America.
Are you in America? Sir, hello? Elijah? What?
No.
What's wrong with his phone? I have no idea. What's going on? And you guys have officially frozen the chat, I think. I can't see anything that's happening. There it is. Oh, I don't know what's going on with the phones. I can't believe this. Hey, Kelly.
Hello.
Hi.
Who's this?
I don't believe you people. This is Tanisha.
Hey.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm okay. How's everything?
Very good. I love the show.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I can't wait for next week. I'm happy you guys like it.
I hope everything gets more popping next episode because it was just as popping the first.
Yes. Thank you so much. And I appreciate you watching. And you have any questions or anything?
How is your relationship with Natalie now?
No comment. You have another question?
How are you and your husband?
We're actually okay. We're good. Are you at a party?
Are you still in Brooklyn?
Well, I'm back and forth. Yes, I'm in Brooklyn now, but I travel back and forth between New York and LA.
I'm from Staten Island. That's why I
have. Hey, Staten Island. Well, thank you so much for your support, sweetheart.
I'm gonna keep watching religiously.
Thank you, sweetie.
No problem. Thanks for calling, man.
You're welcome. Take care.
You too.
Bye bye. He had the Staten Island swag too. I hear it in the voice. Okay. Kelly, he is not here at the moment. Cody. Okay, Cody, I'm going to call you in a minute. I need to come up with my own juice line. Oh, my God. Are you, like, branding my fridge for snacks in the middle of my Stickam? Oh, that's strawberries that my manager sent. Yeah, you got one.
Just, you open it yet?
Yeah, but only one, though. All right. Okay. How many snacks are you going to eat, though, tonight? Okay. Okay. So, I can only do... Here we go. Freddie, I called you mad times.
Hello.
Hi, Tanessa.
Hi, Tanisha.
How are you? Where are you calling from? What's going on with Quentin? Hey, shout out to North Carolina. Don't look at my snacks like that. I changed my mind. Give me my snack. I'm sorry. Shout out to North Carolina. How you doing?
Good, honey. I love you.
Thank you. Did you watch a show on Monday?
Yes, I watched it. You are so funny. You had me cracking up.
Oh my gosh. Well, I'm so happy you liked it. Do you have any questions or comments or anything you want to say?
No. I just think you should just keep doing what you're doing because, like, a lot of people look up to you.
Oh, thank you so much, and thank you for tuning in, okay?
You're welcome. Bye. I like your hair, too.
Thank you, baby. I got it from trueindianhair.com. Thank you. But it's Malaysian. Bye. Okay, guys. Mm-hmm. You want to, oh, my gosh. What is it? It's so much. What BS vote? What happened to North Carolina? What happened? I'm out of the loop. God, there's so much numbers. I'm trying to see them. Kelly, there's no ponies here. I called Brooklyn and the guy acted like he was crazy. They did? Uh-oh. That's not good. What should I get my mama for Mother's Day? You are crazy if you think I'm calling the UK, honey. I'm not, I'll get a call and call you next time.
Ask them if it comes on in the UK now.
Hey, it's fan from the UK. Are you watching the show in the UK or what? Arkeen, come help me with this. I can't keep up with this. My ADD is taking over. And I want to call everybody at the same time.
So you want me to scroll up?
No, I just saw a number with this. Oh, shoot. You guys are doing it too fast. Okay, here we go. I see one. Wait, what are you doing? It's moving?
907-337-0582.
Lord, I don't know.
Oh, God.
Damn, it's fast.
Damn, y'all going fast.
Dang. Woo.
We're trying to keep up with them.
718-422. Lord, I'm trying to keep up with the numbers, guys. Arkeen, why did you make it so big?
I don't know how I did that. I just tried to scroll up.
Atlantic City, I don't know. I'm going to probably be there soon. I heard. Oh, my goodness. Oh, that's Bad Girls Club. How you doing, sweetie? Shout out to Bad Girls Club is in the building. What's up?
What?
Not you. What you mean, what?
Hello?
Yes, hi.
Who that?
What the? What you mean, who this? You told me to call you.
What's that who's calling you?
What?
It's Tanisha.
We want to talk to
her. It's Tanisha.
Tanisha, who you want to talk to?
I want to talk to the person that's watching the Stickam. Okay, you don't know.
Do y'all know Tanisha from the Bash?
You don't say that.
Tanisha from the Bash? I don't know you. That's
Bobby. Tanisha from the Bitch? That's what you just said to me?
From the Bash.
Tanisha from the Bash?
From the what, y'all? Listen, I don't know what you, sir.
Tanisha, we want to talk to.
What, you, are you watching the Stickam or not? What are you doing?
I mean, what you talking about, man?
You know what? You gotta go. You bye. I'm sorry. Give me a water, Arkeen. Do something, please. Sorry. Okay. I don't know what you're talking about, Tanisha, from my backyard. I ain't been in nobody's backyard.
That's your water on the table there?
The Sunny? Cody, I don't even have the info right now. Let me go into my... Okay, guys. Slow down with the numbers.
You see how many numbers just came? At once in the red, like a cluster of them.
I just can't keep up with this. Guys, I'm trying. Andrew, I just called you and you gave me some crazy man's number that asked if I know him from the batch and from the yard. Okay? Whoa. Alright guys, I have to no way I could call anybody. You guys are blowing up the page with numbers. You are not dying, Cody. I'm going to my inbox now. In the meantime, while I go to my inbox, my cousin... Yes, you do some work. Yeah, she'll call you. She was on the show. Call a couple of fans. Do something while I look for Cody.
Hi, Cody.
She gonna call y'all. Y'all gonna give her whatever. Mm-hmm.
Okay, how do I block my number?
Cody, you have to message me in my inbox, please.
Okay. The numbers are going by so fast, guys. I really would like to call someone, but wow. Let me see.
Cody, I'm waiting. Put it on. How you gonna put it to your ear? This is a live broadcast. What kind of crap?
Hello? Hi.
What's up?
Hi. Oh my god. Ah!
How you doing?
Good.
How you doing, sweetheart? Thank you. Did you watch on Monday?
Yes, it was funny. It was the best ever.
I think you showed your number with that. why would you press that to show your number? Sorry, did her number come up?
Yeah, no, it was blocked.
Okay, you're welcome. So how's everything? Hey, Surratt.
Everything's good. Tanisha, I love you so much. You're the best.
Thank you. Thank you, sweetheart. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Take care.
Bye.
Okay, Cody... I'm trying. Call somebody else in the meantime. Tell Cody I didn't get it. Cody, I'm trying. Guys, like I said, thank you so much for tuning in. In the meantime, while she's doing that. Oh, sorry. I pulled it away. Let me see what's going on with Quentin at the bottom. Quentin, what's up?
Make this smaller. Wow. Guys, try to space your number out with the dashes. It's easier that way.
Hi, Gibson. Thank you for watching. Gibson.
Hi, Tanisha.
Hi, Quentin. How are you?
Can you?
Yes, I can.
Sorry.
That's okay.
My dog just attacked me.
Oh, that's okay. I know all about that. They don't really like black people too much because of what Michael Vick did. But it's all good. They starting to like me a lot more. So how you doing? You too, Young Cash. Mwah. Show me how. I'm saying something.
Sorry about that. Okay. My dog just attacked me.
Oh, that's okay, baby. How's everything? Did you enjoy the show Monday? Johnny Gaga,
I
see
loved
you.
Your show on Monday. It was amazing.
You did? Thank you so much for watching.
I loved it. It was so good.
Thank you. I'm really excited about next week. And
I can't even watch it in Canada, so I had to find like a live stream somewhere.
Really? They don't have it in Canada? We gotta change that. Well, are you there?
5.2, 5.9.
Okay.
No oxygen in Canada. It's terrible.
Okay. Hi, sweetheart. I'm really sorry about it, but I thank you so much for your support, and I thank you for you tuning in tonight as well, okay? Bye, Quentin.
Hello?
Is this Queen?
Love you too, baby.
Oh, my God. Let me talk to Tanisha.
Okay. Oh, damn. Why you mad rude? You mad rude to my family. What's up?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. I'm good. How are you?
No, I'm sorry.
I'm good. How did you like the show? Oh Lord.
Yeah, honey.
Look at Mikey Sanchez.
Tanisha, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Did you get married already? Are you actually married now?
You know I cannot answer that question. You guys have to watch the show. Yeah, you guys. I think they did say. I don't know. Yeah, but what else? Do you have another question?
Yeah. Yes, actually, I do. One more question.
Okay.
Follow me on Twitter, Tanisha. I love
you. Oh, my God. All right, hit me up on Twitter, okay? Take care.
Mention that she spoke to you.
I will DM you.
Okay, baby.
Rima, LB.
Okay, honey.
Okay, have a good night. Thank you.
Team Tanisha, I'm checking a DM and nothing is coming up for some strange reason. I don't know why. I'm gonna have to call you when we get off this or something. I don't know. I took off my phone and restarted it. It's now 10 o'clock. Guys, I love you so much. I know Quentin, but you've always been a supportive person. Shout out to Team Tanisha BGC. Shout out to Brooklyn and everybody who tuned in on Monday night and made it a record-breaking night. Be sure to follow me on Twitter at Tanisha_DADiva and also on Instagram, Tanisha the Diva. And follow my cousin. Okay, kick this person out who called me a dumb bitch because I gotta go. Cause honestly, I'm not gonna start getting crazy. Yeah. Okay. Really? Really? Hold on, let me get this person.
Who, Chris?
Yeah, he's gone. Tanisha will get Team Tanisha will get it. Okay. Thank you again. Yes, I will do this again. I will do this again. I've been crazy busy, and I just did this to thank you all. Somebody said sex to me. What the hell is going on? Thank you, guys. Love you. Bye, guys. Quentin. Bye, Johnny Gaga. Bye, everybody on the side. Amen. Show me how to, what? Kyrie. I don't know what they're saying. Kyrie something. Team Tanisha, thank you so much, guys. Take care. Bye-bye. All right. We're done. And this is over. As usual, oh God, they changed so much shit. I don't know how to do this shit.
Just exit out again.